All right, man. Let's go ahead and get on to it. Let's see. It's 10, 15, 29 degrees. Burns Harbor, Indiana. This is my last day at the Travel Inn location, man. Bittersweet. I'm gonna be checking out and headed over to, almost slid down right there. I'll be checking out in about 10, 15 minutes. Whenever our shuttle comes to pick us up, we'll be headed over to the Red Roof Inn. That'll be our next destination. We'll be going into the next phase. The next hiring phase, we'll be waiting on our driver trainer. Ooh, that wind is picking up too. Man, I should have put my own Johnson's on. Hopefully we won't be outside long. Good God Almighty. But I'm going to go ahead and give a quick update, man, on the Travel Inn location, man. I'm going to go ahead and keep it all the way 100 with you. Go ahead and keep it all the way greasy with you. Go ahead and keep it a bean with you. All the way funky, man. The Travel Inn location. Is this one of the best hotels that I've ever been in? Nope. I cannot. But let me tell you something. For the price, you just can't beat what it had to offer, man. For the price, you just can't beat what it has to offer, man. Okay, one thing you got a clean shower. You know, you got a clean bathroom. All right, you got running water, which is hot. It gets hot. When it's cold, it gets cold, man. You know, the bathroom is clean, like I said. The room is clean, you know. The bed, it's a working bed. What can I say, man? It was comfortable. I don't know if I've missed it. I don't think that I've missed any night's rest due to the bed being uncomfortable and to the room being unclean, man. Right? You know, is it a 5-star hotel? I don't know if I've ever been in. Well, I've slept in. But I'm gonna say this, like I said, for the price, man, you just can't beat it, dog. Okay? You know, they're gonna put you in a room with one other guy or gal, you know, depending on, you know, your gender, you know, and you're gonna be in that room for, you know, 2 weeks at a time with this person, man, and every day, house cleaning is gonna come in, they're gonna change the linens on the bed, they're gonna vacuum the floor, they're gonna clean the bathroom, give you fresh towels. What else would you want, man? Alright? You know what I'm saying? It could have been a whole lot worse, man. It could have been a situation where it could have been 4 people to a room. It could have been a situation where it could have been dorm style. So, man, I'm going to go ahead and give Travel Inn a thumbs up. I'm going to give Premier Trucking School a thumbs up. I'm going to go ahead and give CR England a thumbs up, man, for everything. The accommodations, I couldn't ask for much more, man. In the morning, they give you coffee and donuts to get your day started, right? All the sugar you can stand, all the coffee you can stand, all the caffeine you can stand. Because like I said, man, hey, go out there and just suck it all day long. But yo, they hooking you up. Man, my hands are cold. So like I said, man, Travel Inn, it's a decent hotel for what it's worth, man. Alright, for a free hotel for 3 weeks, hey, don't get much better than that if you ask me. Don't get much better than that, man. Alright, even though you don't get 3 hots in the cot, hey, you'll get your cot. Hey, and that was good enough for me, baby. Alright? So anyway, my next update is going to be at the Red Roof Inn. Alright, I'm going to go ahead and check in at the Red Roof Inn. Alright, let y'all know how it's going down there, man. Woo! Man, this is getting empty out here. So Travel Inn, it's been real. Thank you for everything. Thank you for the love, the hospitality. Hey, man, and well wishes, dog. Hey, whenever I'm in town, hey, I'm going to go ahead and recommend you, man. You know what I'm saying? Hey, I'm going to recommend in you, man. I'm going to say, yo, boy, hey, for what it's worth, if you need a place to stay, it's clean, it's reasonable, you know what I mean? I let my people at the Travel Inn, man, they got you covered, all right? All right, man, so that's me, man, giving my update. I'm going to check in with y'all a little later. But,